No. Oh my god, Rockhound, this is evil. Aha! So I was safe. See, I can told you I could totally make that. I know where you live. You cats are going to go down one day. You and your jumpiness. That actually probably saved me a couple more times than it actually killed me. Oh, I was hitting that. Makes this jump a little bit more difficult. I can do this, though. See, this is what I'm talking about. This is doable difficulty. This is... I have to say, I'm really liking the design of this whole black and white, confusing where everything is. Very ominous, never know what's gonna happen, don't know what you can and cannot step off of. You don't know if everything you knew was a lie. I can do this. Come on. Okay, what's going on here? Oh! Haha! I have climbed the Tower of Doom. You did it, you beat the last stage of the Outer Circle of Hell, celebratory festival attack. What? 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 Oh, there's a midpoint up there. Well, I found the midpoint. Probably something that I want. Thank you. where do I want to go with it? I can barely see where I'm going. That pipe's inaccessible. Maybe, what is this light? Does this thing do anything? No, I don't know what this is for exactly. I'm just gonna kind of... Wait, does this turn the teeth into... It looks like the only way I can do this is if I'm careful enough to time it exactly correct, like I did those once or twice, and not have the, you know, the other bear friggin' do a high jump. Duder. Are you serious? Or are you just joshing me? Like, you see the goal, but it's not really there. Okay, I admit that one was funny. Oh, shoot. No.